Hello everyone, my name is Ishwar from Design World channel, and in this video I will tell you guys what are the mistakes that we should not do while answering in Chegg.com. So without any further delay, let us get started. So the point number one is, don't give any website, mail ID or Google Drive link while answering in Chegg.com. Let me tell you why. If you will mention any link, it will be considered as a copyright issue for a Chegg.com. And Chegg will consider that answer as invalid one. At the end of the day, you will not pay for this. So keep remember, don't give any website, mail ID or Google Drive link. The second point is, don't just copy and paste from Google. Many times it happens that we find the answer in Google for the Chegg questions. It doesn't mean that you should copy all the text and paste it in the answering area. Let me tell you very clear on that. Chegg will appreciate you if you will write the answer in your words. So instead of doing just direct copy and paste method, read the answer from the Google and write it in your words, so that you and Chegg both will not get any copyright claim. So keep remember, minimum copy paste method and write the answer in your words. So if you follow these steps, I am damn sure that you will increase your rating and finally the earning. So thanks for watching this video guys. If you have any questions related to Chegg Freelance, please write it in the comment box. And if you are new to this channel, then subscribe it to know about any freelance work opportunities, CAD design. See you all in my next video.